All right, for more on this story, Rasesh Mandani joins us from Mumbai. Rasesh, you've been speaking to your sources in the BC. Obviously, they haven't been willing to come on record as such till now. But Rahul Dravid also pointing out that stars playing in this competition would have raised the prestige. And as his coach said, that if you saw Rohit Sharma batting, forget going to the stadium, even on TV, you would have sticked around and watched.
That's right, Siddharth. You know, there are two ways of looking at it. One, the fact that Indian players' availability for the Ranji knockout would always obviously have helped the Ranji trophy. It would have helped the competition which you've known over the years to be India's premier domestic competition. The other cricketing point, about this whole argument also is that it would have probably have helped the players who are going to New Zealand as well. Perhaps someone like Ashami, who's bowled a lot, could have set out. But someone like Bhuvnesh Kumar, like Venkatesh Prasad made the point he had only played in the previous one-day series. He did not play the test series. Someone like Rohit Sharma, Ajinkya Rahane, they are batsmen, and they would have got an opportunity to play in the longer format. Then switching it to one day cricket isn't as difficult. Perhaps if this was a one day competition and then moving to a test cricket competition in an entirely different country would have been different. So in that sense, there's a lot of cricketing logic as well. If the BCCI could have looked at it, and it was just a matter of adding one more day, perhaps a few players could have flown a few days later as well. The only credence one would think in the point that the argument that the BCCI are making is that the scheduling was done long time back, but surely that could have been altered later.
Oh, it certainly could have been. Thanks a lot, Rasesh, for joining us and giving us that update.